Somaliland police officers entered the office of the headquarter of Universal TV in Hargeisa, Somaliland, and ordered them to close down indefinitely. According to the authorities of the TV, the police have not issued a warrant of closure. Muhammad Abdi Degale, who is the director general of Hargeisa headquarters for Universal TV, said that he suspects the government closed Universal TV issues related for broadcasting on 26 June from Mogadishu, and he underlined that they widely covered the event of celebrations in Hargeisa. Muhammad Abdi added that they have a right to broadcast any event of their choice as long as their TV station is a private owned and not a public TV. Other activities have criticized the TV closure. It was on Thursday when Somaliland government shut down Star TV, which is also a privately owned TV. Many people have described this move as a threat to the freedom of speech in Somaliland. According to Somaliland's constitution, Article 32 provides that freedom of media and every citizen shall have the freedom to express his opinions orally, visually, artistically, writing, or in any other way.